I'm living in Tokyo 33 years. Tokyo is very, very busy city with a lot of people and business. First graffiti I've seen maybe in 1990 in the street of Tokyo. We can see mostly stickers and tags. And we have travel to find out the wall to paint. Even our Berlin Tokyo wall, it was very hard to get it. But finally, we got permission, and I'm very happy about it.
Write something on the board. First letter.